some spooky elements to my fall decor for Halloween. So I thought I would give you guys a little tour so you can see all of the spooky, spooky items. So I've got this spider web table runner. Tablecloth peeks through there. And then I've got this skull and spider web tablecloth. I love the spider web. Participate in the Halloween fun as well. says, wishing you a Halloween with good scares. I love this little puppy in his ghost costume. And it's glitter. So I've also got this little skull. And it's a snow globe. Okay, guys, let's come over here to the piano. And I've got these cute little trees, spooky, spooky trees that are battery powered. And I've got spooky little haunted house. Home sweet haunted home. And another oil slick skull. Just need a little headless horseman next to it. All right, so let's go over into the living room. The living room. So right here, I've got some creepy cloth that I draped over the garland so that it looks spookier. This is my absolute favorite little area. And right now, the curtains look red, but they're actually black. You can see kind of how the sun's coming through, and they look red. But I love these spooky, spooky pumpkins. potions. This one is hiccuping solution. Peace. more spot to show you. So this is the little entry table. And this headstone says, "Here lies the body of Diane Rott. She was alive, but now she's not." And then this one says, "Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween," with a bunch of different pumpkins. And this sign says, "Beware." Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Now you're gone. I'll get your stuff.